welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to Paris!
Woo!
Sal says, woo! So on this vlog, we are going to Paris for my mum's 50th, and she has a surprise when we're there. We are buying her her dream bracelet. She has no idea about the bracelet part, like the surprise thing. I made her a little itinerary. I really hope she's brought it with her, so then like we can just like show it you guys. I think you saw it in the last vlog, to be fair. And then, yeah, we can just carry that around Paris with us, and we're so excited. We've got the cases. This is my little carry-on. I am taking a big case for literally like 2 days. Sam's case is just there. Are you excited?
Yeah,
Sam's never been to Paris
before. I have when I was a kid. I don't really remember it, so.
Exciting. So we're just waiting for my mum and dad to come and pick us up because we live right near the airport. And here, oh no, that's a big van. The here, did you say?
No.
Oh, I thought you said the here now.
I thought that was
them. Okay, never mind. We're just waiting on our mum and dad. They're a little bit late. I'm getting a bit nervy because I hope we're not late. Our flight's in like 2.5 hours. So fingers crossed that everything is all okay and on time. But I will catch up with you when my mum and dad get us and probably when we're at the airport.
We are stood waiting for the parents. Sam's in his favourite gilet again.
Yeah, my favourite gilet.
But here we are waiting with all of our luggage for 2 days.
Amelia's dad has a very fast car, but he drives it like a granny.
No,
so if you're watching this, Mike.
No, he doesn't.
He does. He drives.
He only drives fastly in safe.
Fastly.
In safe scenarios.
And Amelia's not very good at English. Here he is.
Here they are. Hello. Nice for you to finally join us. Gorgeous. Right. I've been demoted to middle seat, guys.
Oh, you like middle seat, mate.
Middle seat was my life when we would go on holidays with grandmas. I'm like the red-eyed monster because of the brake lights. I'm all lit up red. We are now finally in the car, as you can see. And now we are on our way. My dad seems to think that we have loads of time, so no airport dads around here. You usually are an airport dad. He usually has like his folders and pamphlets. Well, this will kind of be a bit of a boring car journey, so I will see you at the airport.
It's time to check in the luggage. Are you excited?
Yes. Sam's the heaviest.
Sam's is the heaviest. Yours is like 19.
18.
We are now in the airport. My skin looks so... We are now in the airport. Obviously, we're in the airport. We're through like the security thing. My skin looks so glowing. Sam, look at me. Mom, look at my head.
Oh, yeah.
I got a pret. I got an ice pret. What did you get? I've got a mocha. Mum got a mocha. Sam, what did you
I'm
get?
I'm on here again.
She's back.
I got a sugar-free vanilla latte.
Gorgeous. It's my new word, gorgeous. I'm saying it all the time. My dad and Sam and everyone were saying that I found a new word because I don't stop saying gorgeous. Yeah. So we're just going to have a little chill now. I actually got a duck wrap as well from Pret. I'm really excited to eat that. And we're all sat together on the plane. It all came together. So yeah, I'm really excited. Mum was so excited. She did bring her itinerary. Let me show you. There it is. There's the itinerary. Oh, so you can carry that round with you, can't you? Can, yeah. She's going to carry that round with her now. Dad is here, but he's a recluse. He doesn't like to be on the camera. He's holding my duck wrap as we speak.
Oh, yeah.
Is everyone cheersing?
Did they not say on the front what it was?
No. Everyone's leaving me hanging.
But it was Paris.
I can't really realise.
Got the Eiffel Tower and all.
Kiwi. Cheers.
Oh, yeah. Ching.
Thank God for that. Thanks, Dad. We're getting on the plane. Sorry, my dad's just trying to hide.
What an angle that is.
It's a little twinkie plane. It's so cute.
Sam.
Imagine
I'd be so angry. I've got my prep wrap balancing.
Oh, it would. If it dropped, it would just go down that gap.
It would, yeah.
It would, wouldn't it?
It wouldn't go anywhere else.
Bonjour, madame.
Hola.
We're so close to you, so in Hola. HD. Look at this tripod. There's this little thing on the seat, and I've just propped my camera, and it's perfectly in the middle. Mum, come here. I'll show you quickly.
This on the seat here, Sam's got his bag on his. I just like pinged this up, and it come down.
It's the perfect little tripod. I'm going to eat my duck wrap now from Pret. Stink the plane out. Apologies. Delicious. I'll see you in Paris. We have arrived in Paris, but oh my God. The funniest thing actually, we got a taxi from the airport and the guy, he was so funny. I'll have just put a little montage in before this clip of us traveling here. And the whole way he was like, can I put my music on? And everyone was like, yeah, of course. So we had like, what did he have? Biggie on, Tupac. It was so
everybody, he was full on singing, wasn't he? He was full on like going for it. He was loving his little life.
He knew every word.
He was a vibe. I had a little nap, but the traffic was horrendous because we're currently in a storm. I don't know if you can see out there, it is storming. I'm gonna turn it around and show you how bad the weather is. I don't know if you can see, but it's absolutely chucking it down. Like, we have this, gonna show you outside, but maybe not. I've also been in the bathroom picking my spots, so ignore those. I'm a little bit red. I need to put some concealer over them. So we do have this gorgeous balcony. We have two balconies on this room, but we can't use them. I did just nip out before I nipped in the loo, and as quick I went into the loo and came out, storm, literally rain. But that's what caused so much traffic when we've been traveling from the airport to here. It took us like 1 hour and 10 minutes to do 16 miles because everywhere was just so flooded because of this storm. And the wind is cray cray, but the room is so beautiful. I'll give you a little tour around. I said to Sam, we can't mess it up, can't unpack until I've done the little room tour because it's so cute. So here I am at our front door, and then in here we have a little bathroom. I mean, quite boring. Well, it's not boring, it's a beautiful bathroom. Like, it is absolutely gorgeous. This is where I just was popping my spots. But how stunning, all of the marble. And then here we are, this is our little room. Got a gorgeous little seat there, little cafetiere station, little desk, you know, if you want to do some worky work, I will not be. And then, oh my god, look, it's just so beautiful. I mean, if it wasn't raining and just before the rain started, it was gorgeous. Then here is Sam, say hello.
Look a bit weird,
so. Yeah, you do, but hello. Here we are. And then here is the other balcony, but if I open this, I literally get wet through. I don't know if you can see how much it's raining, like it's big chunks of rain. So I'm not quite sure what the plan is now, because I booked Caesar's, which is like this celebrity hotspot restaurant. Not because it's a celebrity hotspot, but apparently the food is meant to be incredible. But I did book that before we knew that my dad was coming, and it's just not my dad's vibe whatsoever. It's quite like moody, like not club, but you know, like moody, sexy, like music kind of vibes whilst you eat. And yeah, that's just not my dad whatsoever. And it's like you have to get dressed up because it looks like on the Instagram, it's really dressy. People are in dresses and stuff. So I cancelled that booking, and also because realistically, we ain't getting dressed up and going out in the rain like this, because it is...
In this weather.
Because it is horrific. So I've cancelled that, and now we just don't really know what to do because we're all starving. We've not eaten anything all day, basically. And now it's chucking it down, so we can't really leave the hotel. So I'm going to have to see what the hotel do food-wise, unless it's going to stop. I need to check on my weather app whether the rain is going to stop or not. Me and Sam are going to have a little look on TikTok, see if we can find anywhere. The kind man...
Lovely.
I know it is, isn't it? The kind man downstairs that checked us in said we can nip back down once we've put our bags up here, and he'll give us some recommendations of like some Italians, some Chinese restaurants and things like that. So we'll do that, and I'll check back in with you when we know where we're going to eat, because my tummy is rumbling.
We have arrived at a restaurant. Oh my god, the rain was so bad. We had to sit in the lobby for like 15 minutes before we could set up walking. But Sam found this little cute restaurant because his friend actually came last night.
You're getting credit for finding it. It's so cute. Look at it. What's it called again?
Fermin.
It's called Fermin, something like that. But we've just ordered so much food because we're all just so hungry. We've even got some olives, and I'm double dipping. They're good olives, like lemony. I nearly just died.
We've got a little Coke Zero here. I'm just actually editing a video. Some of the food has come. This is my dad's garlic bread. It is proper garlic bread, isn't it? Dad's had a French onion soup, no cheese. The waiter basically put his face at him. Here's Sam's camembert. Thank you so much. Oh, gorgeous. Wow. Thank you. We've got, this is a garlic bread with truffle. And then we have French onion soup, and Mum has also got a French onion soup. She's very excited.
I'm gonna do a little taste test of my French onion soup. I am obsessed. I make French onion soup at home. I've made it for years on like my family Sundays when I cook for everyone. So I'm a bit of a French onion soup snob. So let's hope it lives up to the expectations, being that we are in France. That's nice. That's quite different, actually. It tastes a bit like vegetable and chicken broth rather than beef broth. Delish.
I've got a really big pepper. Hold on,
hold it.
Wow.
Mushroom ravioli for madame.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Wow. It's in a frying pan. That's so cool.
Do you want this?
Yeah. What, just that rogue one tomato? Oh, go on, do your pepper. Woohoo!
That's a good grinder.
Tastes nice, isn't it? We have come to see the Eiffel Tower. We've just finished our dinner. How pretty is it?
Here is I with the Eiffel Tower. This is so cute. How gorgeous does it look? I can't wait for it to sparkle. We can see this from our hotel room, so I'm really looking forward to watching it twinkle and sparkle later.
It's just so much smaller. Like, I've seen it many a times and I feel like it gets smaller and smaller every time.
It is a little bit later now, but we have just come back to my mum and dad's room because they have got like a direct view of the Eiffel Tower. Well, I booked it for them. I got them the cute room. It's 8:59, so it's about to sparkle in a minute. I'm going to show you.
2, 1, go. Woo!
Oh, wow, look at it sparkle. How pretty. This is literally, I'm here, and then they have this balcony where you can double open the windows, and then look. We're staying in like the cutest little square thing, but how gorgeous is that?
Hi. We're all just stood here watching it sparkle. Such a lovely little end to the evening. So it's, yeah, Thursday evening tonight, and then tomorrow it's Mum's big day, isn't it? Well, it's a surprise day tomorrow. So I'm gonna probably go to bed now. I need to go and do my skincare, get in bed, get in my cozy PJs. And yeah, we're just gonna finish watching the tower sparkle, go to bed, and I will see you in the morning. Good morning. Morning, Perry. Okay, so it's the next day today. Next day today? Next day now. So it's Friday, and today's the day of my mum's surprise. Yeah, so we're taking her to the Van Cleef shop, which is opposite the Ritz. That store is the very first Van Cleef store, and the man told us when I bought my bracelet there with my mum that they positioned their store there because the rich couples would go into the Ritz and watch a show, and then hopefully... Sam sneezing. And then hopefully when they came out, the husbands would buy the wife something from the pretty jewellery shop. So yeah, that's where we're going because it's just a special store because that's when my mum came with me to buy my very first Van Cleef that I got. So it's just going to be so cute together. And I can show you outside our balcony now. So I just opened this door and then we have this little balcony and then you come out and there she is. Hey girl, how gorge. It's such a beautiful hotel here. Hopefully you can hear me because it is a little bit noisy. And then this balcony here that you can see is also ours. So I think each room has like two. I mean, it's not exactly a balcony. It's more like a little patio. It's very windy is all I know. But here I am with the Eiffel Tower. This is so cute. Sam, come here, try and get your head in this. Oh, my eyes are leaking. Sam is here, but just me and the old Eiffel Tower. Right, I need to go downstairs because my mum and dad are literally downstairs in the lobby waiting for us. And first things first is we're going for a hot chocolate breakfast. So let's go inside in case you can't hear me. Whoa, it's dark. So first things first is a hot chocolate breakfast. That's why it's so much more quieter when you shut the doors. And then we're gonna walk to that store because it's like 40 minutes altogether, 20 minutes to the hot chocolate place that we're going to for breakfast, and then 20 minutes to the shop. So let's go downstairs and see my mum and dad.
Here's a quick little OOTD before the doors open. Oh, there we go. Never mind.
Good morning.
Hey mom,
are you excited?
Yeah,
are you surprised?
I am, yeah.
So we're going for a hot chocolate breakfast first. Okay. You excited for that actually? But you are. Right, let's go. Let's go for our hot chocolate breakfast.
We are just walking through the streets of Perry. Oh, the buildings. Oh. Not the nicest noise, but the build. Every time I went to say the buildings, you start doing that. The buildings are just so beautiful. Putting on some of my sweet mint lip balm. Or lip butter balm, should I say. Do you want any? Ooh la la. Wee.
Hey, lip it in Paris.
There you go.
Put it back in the bag. Back in the bag. Pa-chong.
Mum and dad are there walking behind us. Oh, it's gonna get noisy.
We've arrived. Yeah, there's no queue, thank God.
I found this one on TikTok and they said it was the best one out of all of the 5 that they tried. And there's like no queue, so fingers crossed.
It's gonna be so cute.
We are here. We're in the famous hot chocolate, well, one of them. The best one, apparently, in Perry. We've just all ordered our breakfast. I've actually got a Coke Zero as well because I can't have hot drinks with food. I don't know how people have like milkshakes and hot drinks with food. I need like something to gulp.
The hot chocolate has arrived. So the hot chocolate is in there. And then look at the whipped cream. Oh my God. Look how beautiful. Oh, you can't really see because of the sun, but it is so thick. Look at the cream. I'm so excited.
Are you ready?
Look how thick that is.
Oh my God.
So what do you do now? Do you put that in there?
Yeah, I'm trying to do a little taste test.
Wow.
Oh my God. Oh wow. That is just like melted chocolate.
Go on, put it in. And then like people like mix it in. Oh my gosh. Is it nice?
My mum, look at you doing that.
Taking your picture. You gonna try it?
Yeah,
go on.
Oh wow.
Oh wow. That looks amazing. Right, taste test.
Taste test.
So good, isn't it?
Oh wow.
Oh, wow. Right, we've got the hot chocolate, we've got the whipped cream. Let's take a chunk. Ooh, put it in.
Oh wow, look at that. That is incredible.
And now we can do the taste test. Oh my god, that is incredible. It's like soup, a sweet soup.
So we've all been distracted by our hot chocolates, but our food's finally come. So I think mine is basically like a ham toastie. It looks amazing. It looks like the Costa ones. I've got a wedge of iceberg lettuce, so this place has my heart already. Dad just got a ham omelette. Sam got a ham and cheese omelette. And what did you get? A cheese omelette. Cheese omelette. Delicious. Right, Mum, it's surprise time. Are you ready? Are you excited?
I am. I'm a bit nervous.
We've just got into the taxi and my mum's nickname is Shuri because she's called Cheryl, and the radio station the taxi guys got on is Shuri FM.
How weird is that? Like it's meant to be for your birthday. So it's absolutely chucking it down. Typical. Good job we got a little walk in this morning. So we're in an Uber going to Mum's surprise. Oh, I'm a bit sad it's raining. The irony of me having my sunglasses on as it's chucking it down outside. Absolutely love that.
I don't remember
it's
here.
Where all the jewellers are.
Nice square that.
There's the monument.
Thank you.
We're getting
out. Well, in a minuet.
This way.
We're going that way.
Yeah.
We need to be quick. I need to go under a cover. Here they come. The rain has soiled the plans.
What are we doing now?
Where are we, Mum?
We're at Bankley.
Yeah.
And you know.
What do you want? What have you always wanted?
A bracelet.
Yeah.
Going in here.
If you want to go in and get a bracelet.
Yeah, I do.
Are you coming here? So we're going to go in Van Cleef and get your dream bracelet.
Bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Are you shocked?
I am, yeah.
Are you crying?
Yeah.
Why?
You're being
overwhelmed.
We'll go inside now because it's absolutely chucking it down. So we'll go inside now and hopefully find the dream bracelet. You had no idea.
No,
are you excited?
Yeah.
In we go. Excited.
I am very excited.
As well.
Well, that's not off me.
I thought you were both buying a bracelet.
I'm buying you a bracelet.
You're buying me a bracelet.
And you want to buy me a necklace.
Oh, damn it.
Right. Okay.
This one is in rose gold.
Oh.
With grey mother pearl. And these two are in yellow gold.
I wouldn't say that one.
No.
Because I've ruined mine.
Yeah.
That's lovely, though.
That's beautiful.
Wow. That's so pretty.
It's for your birthday?
Yes.
When?
My birthday was on Wednesday.
Wednesday?
Just gone. This was a surprise.
Oh,
we came yesterday and it's for my 50th.
Your family got nice.
Got a little coffee. Got a cappuccino. Come here, bring your coffee in. Here we are with our drinks. Ching. There's a lady behind us trying. My mum, so me, my mum, Sam, my dad, and the guy that's serving us, we're all just kind of waiting to see if she doesn't want it. Because if she doesn't want it, my mum can then try it on. He has found one at 6 p.m. that's been delivered to this store, so we've got another appointment later.
For the red
one, if we can't get it
done.
Mum's crying.
I am.
He's so cute. Oh, we've got bangles now.
Gorgeous. Looks so nice.
Beautiful.
Looks lovely. Mum's having another crying fit. Now we've left Bankley. So we are going to go back later. He's going to hold one of the bracelets for us because he's getting a red one delivered at 6 p.m. for my mum because she's always wanted a red one. And we think the lady behind us, I don't know if you could hear me when I was explaining it, but the lady behind us was trying the last red one on and I think she really liked it, so she was having it too. So he's getting one delivered at 6 p.m. for us. So we're going to go back at 6 and pick up the bracelet which I'm getting my mum, and then my dad's getting her a bangle for 50th. And oh bless her, she's just been like really crying because she doesn't think she deserves it, which obviously she definitely does.
Because you are the best mama
ever. All she does is wave.
That's all she does, isn't it? The camera.
And I'm
Be upset. So we're just in this lovely square. It's like the jeweler's square because basically the Ritz is here. Oh, and now we're at Louis Vuitton. We're gonna go have a look in Louis, I think. See what there is. This is the one that we came to last time and it's beautiful. It's got like 5 floors. But we're gonna do a little bit of shopping now. But oh, I'm just so glad she knows now. She's so over the moon.
We're just in Louis trying some trainers on. I've got these denim ones. I'm obsessed. I love them so much. I just don't know what size to get. My mum is trying these on. Gorgeous. Mum's trying on the purple ones now. They look lovely. You look like you're doing a funny dance move. No, they're lovely. Purple. Here are the denim ones. I'm going to go with the half size, I think.
Do you think that suits me?
It does.
What do we think, guys? You need your passport on you. You'll need your little wallet with your card in. A little bit of money. And your
makeup
hotel.
Brush as Sam said.
And, yeah. And you can fit a little bit of your personality in there as well.
Lips up. A lip gloss.
Yeah.
A lip balm.
And all them dollars. All them dollars.
Dollars. And your key card.
Because they're massive, aren't they? Turkey leg.
A turkey leg from Epcot. So really, it might be a better size. Mm. And I can put that on the shoulder.
The natural light up here is just gorgeous. Dad's on the phone to work, as per. Ooh, stunning. You treating yourself?
I would if I was going to skimp myself.
It's all the light, yeah, the logo.
Yeah, I think it's nice.
You do think it's nice?
Yeah.
What do we think? Dark is lovely on its own.
Isn't it?
Hey, friends.
She's so cute.
So that's how they do it. So you make the indent first.
Yeah.
So cute, thank you.
We've got all the water. Sam and Dad are being good and carrying the bags. In we go. See you in the bottom. Bye.
1-0.
I would imagine that is the ground floor, yes. My sugar daddy.
Feels great holding something that isn't mine.
Sam wants me to try some chocolate. Mm. We're just in Celine. Sam's got his espresso. I've got my champagne. Cheers. I've got champagne. Mum's got a champagne too.
Cheers.
Yay. We are now walking to a bakery. It's like a famous... Rum. It's like a famous Parisian bakery. Sam's found
McLaren
on TikTok.
Or a Ferrari,
no? Oh, Dad's thinking that's a McLaren or a Ferrari. Mum, are you having fun? There she is. We're gonna go to this bakery. We're gonna take our bags back to the hotel afterwards. And then we are going to go back to Van Cleef to pick up my mum's bracelets. And then we'll find somewhere for dinner. I need to cancel our dinner reservation because I think we won't have time to go there. So that's the POA so far. It's been such a good day. Like, it's been so fun, all of us together. We've had some champagne, had lots of waters, lots of coffees. And oh, I just love my family so much. They're just the best. The famous bakery Sam wanted to come to was like, what is it, £75 for two cupcakes, and the queue was crazy. So no for €75 for two cupcakes and no for the queue. So we've come to another little eatery. It's literally opposite the queue.
And it looks gorgeous. So Sam got a cheesecake, I got a soup, and Sam also got a pan of chocolate. Sam and my mum got these interesting things. Me and mum got one of these to try. Dad got this like crumble thing, and I also got carrot like salad with vinaigrette on it because I'm obsessed with shredded carrot.
But yeah, when we heard and saw €75 for two cupcakes, I'm sorry, I don't know what life we're living with that, because no.
If anyone is in France, Paris, maybe you can get these in other places. Get these little madeleines from a patisserie, from a bakery. Oh my god, it's like the offcuts of fairy cakes that you make like when you're younger. They are so good. And I actually also got off this little raspberry jam. So when you put the raspberry jam on it, it's like a Tory sponge cake. Bon appetit. Cheers. Oh no, I've got soup on my sleeve. They are so good. Everyone needs to try them. That's me. I don't want any fancy pastries. I just want like sponge and jam.
We are now back at the jewellery shop because the guy texted us, who helped us, and said that it is now ready and available. So we are back.
Puppy goes up the stairs.
Okay.
Wow, amazing. Thank you so much.
No worries, nothing.
So gorgeous. Thank you. That's so amazing. Wow. Beautiful. The little chocolates again.
You've got some more champagne again.
Yay. So we're going to have two each because they've brought Sam and my dad a glass each as well, but they don't drink. So me and Mum are going to have two. We'll have had three then. Wow. There they are. Oh, they're so beautiful, Mum.
Okay. So here we are.
Oh. That's really suits you, the red.
Oh, it looks nice, doesn't it?
That is really you. A little shift in different lights. That looks beautiful, Mum. That looks so beautiful. You got a gorgeous wrist.
That's we are now just in the perfume section of this store. It's like a spaceship. We were saying before, it's like a spaceship. Mum's currently just smelling. They have an exclusive fragrance just for this store. Is it called Vendôme?
Yeah, 22 Vendôme.
Vendôme. So 22 Vendôme, it's the exclusive fragrance. You can only buy it at at this store. So we're all getting one because it smells amazing. Sam, which one are you getting?
I'm not telling
them. Oh, Sam's being exclusive. He's not telling anyone.
It's white, really.
It's one of the white bottles. I'll tell you, I'm getting this one. It smells insane. It smells so good. It smells like Orbi hair products. And I've said before how much I love Orbi hair products. I buy my stuff from Space NK. And we just got taken in the museum downstairs. And apparently, like, you only get, like, taken down there if, like, your essay really likes you. So we went down there and saw all of these pieces that were specifically made for really rich, really famous people. And then we got brought in here. And this fragrance here is the one that they were, like, spraying in the museum. It smelled gorgeous. We've just bought some perfume. So he's being nice to me right now.
Aftershave.
He has carried the bags all day.
I've carried Louis Vuitton bags all day.
But I've nearly finished my champagne now. We're just waiting for the like the VAT docs because you can get 12%. I feel like some people know, some people don't, but if you shop in Paris, you can get 12% basically off your product, whatever it is that you buy. So you get 12% off because it's like VAT tax-free shopping because we're from, like say if you're from the UK, America. So yeah, finishing my champagne. This is my second one. Well, this is the third one because we had one in Celine, but I'm on my second one here. Cheers. Hey friends, it is a little bit later now. It is dark outside. Oh, my hair's looking a bit fluffy. We have been back to the hotel. We have dropped off our bags and now this little doggy just running there. We are now heading out. We are going for a Chinese. We're going to a Chinese restaurant and we are so excited. Sam found it on TikTok. It's meant to be really nice and have a really good view of the Eiffel Tower. I just changed into some grey joggers. Comfort is key. But I'm so hungry because all I had was a soup before. So this restaurant that we're going to, it does Vietnamese, Chinese and Thai. It's literally my favourite food in the whole wide world, other than pickles. So that is where we're going right now. Here we are walking. So here is the Chinese restaurant. It's called Shiz Ming. And then here is the Eiffel Tower. How beautiful. Oh, it looks so yummy. And you go, Sam. Lovely. So Shiz is in Shiz Ming.
Yeah.
So we're in the restaurant. We've just ordered. This is a Thai beef salad. And again, that is literally me as a salad. Then I also got these Vietnamese spring rolls, but not gonna lie, I'm just rolling up that salad leaf and dipping it into the dressing because that's what I do at home. That's the snack that I have at home. I am just a rabbit. A hot and sour soup has arrived and that is me again. That's a hot and sour soup. I love hot and sour soups when they're really dark. This beef salad,
oh my god, it is one of the best Thai beef salads I've ever had. The beef melts in your mouth. Onion, coriander. If anyone else is obsessed with like Vietnamese, Thai, Chinese cuisine, come to Chez Ming near the Eiffel Tower in Paris because wow.
Guys, we have hit the jackpot with this Chinese restaurant. So these are salt and pepper ribs. Sweet and sour chicken is so crispy. Sam's got crispy, like, sweet chili chicken. Peking ribs, egg fried rice. Dad got beef and onions. Sticky rice.
We are all in heaven right now because this is our favourite food.
It is a little bit later now.
Right.
So we had our food, we had our dinner, then we had our tea, and then we walked around. We went to see the Eiffel Tower again because we were right close to it. I think I showed you that on the vlog. And yeah, we've just had such a cute, lovely little night. Today has just been mad. We were saying before, hasn't it? It's just been crazy. Like, I just
think it's amazing.
Amazing! It's amazing.
I think it's amazing.
I just can't get over my mum. Like, she literally deserves the whole shop, the whole of Paris shopping. She's just the best human ever. And she's one of the best humans ever in our lives. She really is. So I'm just so grateful that I'm able to do that for her and buy her a dream bracelet. And it's all thanks to you guys for watching, supporting, loving me. So thank you so, so much.
So keep on doing it and I might get one.
Oh, are you? Absolutely not. Only for good causes. That's not you, sir. So I'm going to end today's section of the vlog here because we're literally going to bed. We got in, I had a shower, I put my skincare on, I FaceTimed my best friend, and that's really it. And we've just been chilling. I've just been looking on TikTok. Was in a rabbit hole of TikTok. So now we're gonna go to sleep because we want to be up nice and early in the morning so then we can have like as much of the day as possible before we head to the airport. And we're actually having lunch near, well, not near the Louvre, overlooking the Louvre. That was such, excuse me. Sorry, rudely interrupted. We're having lunch overlooking the Louvre tomorrow. So that'll be a really fun one to vlog. I feel like the sights are going to be so, so, so gorgeous.
Yeah, I'm just gonna shut up now. I'm gonna go to sleep and I'll see you in the morning. Good morning, everyone. So it's the next day now and it's around dinner time because this morning we've just had a slow morning packing everything into our cases, and then we nipped to a Sephora, and then we have wandered to the restaurant that we're at for our last, not last supper, last dinner, last meal, and we are eating, looking at the Louvre. It's called Cafe de Marly and it's beautiful. Let me show you this view.
So we're sat here, we're outside. This is what it's called, the Cafe Marly. Everyone is here. But look, the sun is literally shining so bright, and these are the seats that we've got. And oh,
there's nothing I love more than sitting outside in the sun. I love it, even when it's freezing cold, because it's really cold in Paris, but the sun's out today. It's not actually raining. Shock the day that we're going home. But we're just enjoying it. We're sitting, we're enjoying the sunshine, sitting outside. Side, and I just love it so much. Here's the menu. I don't know what to get. I'm thinking I'm gonna get some chicken spring rolls, and I'm stuck between the Marly cheeseburger, and there's a Caesar salad that sounds great, and this spicy tomato rigatoni that does sound really good too. Decisions. My best friend is looking after the dogs for us at our house, and her and her boyfriend have took them on a walk, and she just sent me a little video of them on WhatsApp. They're absolutely pelting it round.
Oh, are they enjoying it? Are they in the field?
Yeah, it's just loading. Oh, and she's put his barber harness on our peanut.
I don't know if you can see them running. They'll be too sunny, I think.
So cute, so they're being looked after very well. They've had loads of cuddles.
Enjoying the sun?
I am enjoying the sun, thank you.
Yeah. You look very pretty.
Why are you being nice?
I'm always nice. Zoom in.
What are you doing?
Our food has arrived. Me and Sam have got a burger. Got some little crisps on the side. Got my chicken spring rolls. Dad has got a yogurt. Mum has got leeks over there. And it is so beautiful and sunny with the loo.
Hey guys, we're back again. Back with more food. Sam's got a cheesecake.
I'm fruit.
We're in the airport. We checked all our bags in. I had to pay €75 though, because our case, one of the cases was over, which is great. And now we're just sat having a chill. But we nipped to prep. Got some fruit. I've got this interesting drink. It is mango and passion fruit, I think. I'm so thirsty. And I've also got like this carrot pot. I'm obsessed with shredded carrot, like obsessed with it. So yeah, we're just gonna dive into these. But I think that's the end of the vlog now, guys, because we're literally just going home. And when I get home, I'm getting a wood fire smoked pizza. I'm craving it so bad because they do like really thin onion, and when I get extra onion, they put me so much on, and they do chili jam and garlic aioli, and oh my God, I'm literally craving it. So the minute we touch down at Manchester Airport, I'm ringing wood fire smoke and ordering my pizza, and then we can go and get it really quickly before Sam's mum comes and drops us to pick us off. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. What do we say to them, Sam?
Bonjour.
No, not bonjour. No, yes, au revoir. Au revoir.
Please like, subscribe, and au revoir.
And leave a comment. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll love you forever. Thanks so much for watching. Bye. Au revoir.